Pools to lakes, it's smooth waters and smooth pavement at Mattoon's Marina. The former gravel parking lot has now been freshly paved and painted. City officials say the makeover is part of a $600,000 grant from the Illinois Department of Natural Resources. Soon the lake will see even more amenities and upgrades from the money. That includes an ADA fishing pier, three new playgrounds, basketball hoops, and more. And we have a